is with my mother.
You give those musties.
To my health. You're nothing. What do we have here?
Thank you.
like that. I can't. A couple coins. I'll take this one. You know, I thought you...
Hello, young Zagreus.
Freezing. Pleasure doing business.
Ready, sisters. My sisters and I, we've had a chance to talk and we have come to an agreement, Zagreus. As you can see.
Megara, Tiss, you ready?
Murderer.
Three against one. Doesn't seem all that sporting now, does it?
Or each well past the lead frame.
No.
Thank you. could have been me.
The Erinyes, known also as the Furies, they are the trusted sentinels of Lord Hades, charged with torturing the worst of mortal kind, and ridding the underworld of any fool enough to trespass where they do not belong.
They'll just have to try harder next time. My keepsake collection, just what the house contractor ordered. Sold. Broke out of Tartarus.
Getting warmer.
Within the suffocating heat of Asphodel reside the vast majority of those who lived upon the Earth and died. There they persist until the end of time.
Or until I crush their bones to dust. Could use the rod of fishing there. Spreaders. Steady now. Eurydice.
Hades kid.
From within a humble residence in Asphodel reverberates the golden sounding voice of Lorne Eurydice, who once attempted to escape the underworld and failed utterly, much like Prince Zagreus.
You watch yourself, old man. Eurydice, how can you cook so much with all the searing heat around these parts? Has it been magma flooded like this all the time?
The searing heat? I am dead, your royal majesty. Searing's just a cooking technique to me. Don't need to sleep either. I can just keep cooking up a storm. It's not so bad.
Feeling better already. Bye.
Take care.
Thank you.
gigantic organ head. Slam dances. Good. Spend it all in one place, mate. Care to provide me in? That bad, huh?
There we go.